High School for tonight's Wisconsin Valley Conference matchup between our visitors, the Wisconsin Rapids Red Raiders, and your Merrill Blue Jays. At this time, Modern America, please rise for the singing of the national anthem performed by Merrill High School senior Mackenzie Ryman. Number 14, Morgan Marcos. Hanson with the basket. Thank you. Hanson with the mask on.
Thank you.
Carol Fallon, number 25, Martin Bennett. Her first team spin.
Thank you.
Wildcats and Mike Morgan for our new Coltrane team. Back in the game with the Blue Jays, number 12, Emily Page. Checking in the game for the Red Jays, number 25, Melissa Huffman.
Thank you.
Army team to start Prince Gettys here first. Timeout Romero.
Thank you.
Rapids fall by number 13, Morgan Sager. Sends Emily Page to the line for the Blue Jays. Back in the the game for the Blue Jays, number 25, Morgan Tennant.
Thank you.
He's third. Check back to the Blue Jays at 21 Hannah. In for Rapids number 10, Krista Gruber. Thank you. Nebuchadnezzar III, who had sent to read in the line of the Blue Jays. Back to the game for Rapids, winning. Holes on barrel number 34, Chelsea Lyon, that's her second. Check back to the end of the game, 12.8. Timeout, Wisconsin Rapids. Carol Falls on number 52, Brandon Meyer. 52 for the Red Raiders, and number 15, Mason Griffin. Back to the game, the Blue Jays, the start of the next game.
Oh! Oh!
Rapids Hall number 10, Krista. That's her third team tonight. Shooting for the Blue Jays, number 12, Emily Page. number 10, Carissa Boyd, that is her fifth. At the line, which is number 23, Mariah Tareen. Checking in the game for the Red Raiders, number 25, Alyssa Hubbard. number 25, Melissa Hudson. That's her second. At the line of the Blue Jays, number 23, Mariah Terrain. Morgan Marnholz. worked with the Purpose Program since she was in fifth grade. She's known for her quiet and very strong demeanor and her upbeat attitude. She's the kind of individual that not only strives to make herself better, but also motivates her team to work hard. Thank you, Morgan, for your contributions to the program. We will miss you and your smiling face throughout the season. Good luck at Concordia and Pentagon next year. Our next senior is number 21, Hannah Merrier. Hannah has played basketball since she was very young, even in her St. Francis years. Her caring attitude and confidence kept the team motivated throughout the season. Her hard work on the court will be missed, and so will the many experiences they have shared with you often on the court. Thank you for your significant contributions to the program. We wish you the best of luck at the University of Wisconsin, Eau Claire. Number 22, Star Frensky. Star has been a part of the girls' basketball program since she was a little girl. Star's ability to make everyone smile even when the times get rough. Her work ethic and strength on the court has provided a great atmosphere for the team to thrive off of. Thank you for adding spunk and laughter to the season. It will not be forgotten. Best of luck to you at the University of Wisconsin Scout next year. Number 23, Mariah Tureen. Mariah spent nearly her entire life playing the sports she loves. Her extremely energetic, positive, and kind attitude is the foundation of what Merrill basketball strives to be. Her willingness to put others first has given her success in the game and in life. Thank you for setting such a positive example to the future of this program. You will be greatly missed. Good luck to you at the University of Wisconsin, Stevens Point next year. And is Mackenzie Ryan still here? Mackenzie, are you here? Come on out, our senior manager, Mackenzie Ryan. If I could have all the girls head to the center court. These four senior athletes are a big part of a very special group of young ladies in our high school. Without athletes like these, Merrill would have a very difficult time being competitive in girls' sports with the largest schools that we find in the Wisconsin Valley Conference. Because of the size of our enrollment compared to other schools in the Valley, we need all of our students to be multi-sport athletes. These four young ladies here in front of you epitomize the meaning of multi-sport athletes. These girls have participated in three varsity sports each year since they've been in high school. Between them, they will have earned 30 varsity letters by the time they graduate. With all the demands that students face today, it takes a special person to balance their demands while participating in athletics every season. These four seniors have not only balanced the demands of today, but they have excelled in the things that they do. They have combined a GPA above 3.5, have made multiple trips to state competitions in various sports, and have received multiple awards for their accomplishments. The coaches and I want to thank these four athletes for being outstanding individuals and wonderful teammates and role models to all of our young people. Without people like you in our athletic programs, we would not enjoy the success that we enjoy. So please give a round of applause for our 2014 senior basketball players. Thank you again for everybody for sticking around. I believe there's some refreshments over there on the north.